Ever wondered if our universe could be just more? More than just the hustle and bustle of three dimensions. More than just forward, backward, up, down, and side to side. Today we'll discuss 10 dimensions. But don't worry, I'll keep it so simple even my grandma could understand it. And she still uses a flip phone. First stop, a place where life is pretty straightforward. Literally. Welcome to the first dimension, folks. Imagine a world that's as straight as a line because, well, it is a line. In the first dimension, we have length. That's it. No width, no depth, just one long line of existence. You can go forwards or backwards, but that's it. So if you ever feel like your life is going in one direction, congratulations, you're experiencing the first dimension. Measuring in the first dimension is pretty straightforward. Need to measure the distance between two points? Just lay down your ruler and there you go. No need to worry about angles, corners, or any of that 3D nonsense. And here's a fun thought. If you were a one-dimensional being, you'd never know what it's like to pass someone. To meet another line being, you'd have to hope they come from the opposite direction. But don't worry, the universe gets a lot more complicated than this. The first dimension is just our starting line. And just like that, we've entered the second dimension. Now we're not just dealing with length, but width as well. Welcome to the world of flatness, where flat earthers live, and where everything is as two-dimensional as the graphics in old video games. In this dimension, you can move left, right, forwards, and backwards. Suddenly, our universe isn't just a line anymore. It's more like a sheet of paper, with drawings that can interact without needing to bump into each other. And speaking of paper, if you were a creature living in the 2D world, your view would be quite interesting. Imagine being so flat that you could only see the edges of things. A circle would look like a line, and a square, also a line, but a different kind. I guess you could say in the second dimension, everyone's on a diet. But let's add another layer to our understanding. Depth. Welcome to the third dimension, the realm where we all live, breathe, and occasionally bump into furniture. It's not just about length and width anymore. Now we have height, making everything pop out in the space around us. In 3D, you can move up, down, left, right, forwards, and backwards. Think of it like swimming in an ocean rather than sliding on a frozen pond. There's a whole new axis to explore, and yes, that means you can jump over obstacles now. Take that, 2D! Our world is filled with 3D objects, from the phone in your hand to the stars in the sky. Everything has volume, texture, and occupies space. It's what makes our reality, well, real. And yes, it's why 3D movies thought they could charge us extra for those stylish glasses. But let's not get too comfortable. While the third dimension is where we live our daily lives, it's not the end of the dimensional road. Next up, we introduce a game changer, the fourth dimension, time. This isn't about moving up, down, or sideways anymore. It's about moving from yesterday to today and into tomorrow. It's the dimension that turns a photograph into a movie, adding the element of change and progression to our 3D world. In the fourth dimension, we're all time travelers, moving steadily forward at the pace of 1 second per second. We can't jump to the future or revisit the past, but understanding time as a dimension opens up fascinating possibilities about the universe and our place within it. Think of time as the ultimate storyboard, where each moment is a frame in the universe's epic movie. And just like in the movies, sometimes we wish we could fast forward through the boring parts or rewind to relive the highlights. Unfortunately, the universe didn't come with a remote control. Time as a dimension means that everything you've ever done or doing or will do is part of a vast continuum. It's like having the ultimate diary that writes itself, where each page is a moment in the 3D world, stretched out across the fourth dimension. But here's where it gets mind-bending. If time is a dimension, could there be a way to navigate it as freely as we do with length, width, and depth? Scientists and philosophers have pondered this, leading to theories about wormholes, time travel, and alternate timelines. And while we're not hopping into time machines just yet, the concept of time as a dimension helps us understand the universe's laws and our experiences within it. It's what makes looking at the stars so mesmerizing. We're not just seeing light, but looking back in time. Feeling a bit timeless after all that, hold on to your watches because we're about to step even further beyond. Diving into the fifth dimension feels a bit like opening a book of Choose Your Own Adventure. In this dimension, we explore not just one path forward, but all possible futures that branch out from any given moment. It's where every choice you've made spawns a new timeline, a new reality. Imagine if every time you made a decision, whether it's what to have for breakfast or which job offer to accept, the universe splits, creating a separate reality for each option. In the fifth dimension, there's a version of you for every choice you could ever make. So in one universe, you're a world-renowned chef because you chose to have croissants for breakfast one fateful morning. In another, you're a marathon runner, all because you picked cereal. Sounds crazy? Welcome to the fifth dimension, where everything is possible. And yes, you did go to the gym this morning in another timeline. This dimension gives us a playground of what-ifs. What if you had taken that road less traveled? What if you had said yes to moving to a new city? In the fifth dimension, every possible scenario plays out in its own separate universe. But before you get lost dreaming about all the versions of you living out their best lives, remember, the fifth dimension isn't just about personal choices. It's about every possible event in the universe, from the inconsequential to the monumental, each creating its own ripple through reality. Now you might wonder, can we visit these alternate realities? While it's a favorite theme in science fiction, the reality of traveling to these parallel universes remains beyond our reach. For now, we can only imagine the infinite possibilities and marvel at the complexity of the universe. The beauty of exploring dimensions isn't just about understanding the universe out there, but also about expanding the universe within us. It challenges us to think bigger, imagine wider, and question deeper. And while we may not have all the answers, the quest for knowledge is what drives humanity forward. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.